Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to change the font style and size on Samsung Galaxy phones. So to do that just go to settings and here tap on display. Now go down and we have here font size and style. Let's go inside and from here first, you can change the font style, now is on default, but if you go inside, from here you can change it, and this is how it looks now. Let's do it again. This is the Gothic bold, and if you don't like these fonts, you can download more. Just tap here where you see download fonts, and here we have lots. This is the top fonts, and also we have here top paid, top free, and the new ones. This is the Galaxy store, and from here you can download the fonts. Now let's go further. Also, you can bold the font, and this is how it looks if you want. And if you want to change the size, it is very easy. From here you can do it. Just move this dot. And to the right, we have a bigger font. This is the bigger one, and this is how it looks now. And if you want a smaller, just go with this dot to the left. Okay, and this is the smallest. I will put it on the middle. This is okay for me. And that's all. So, it is very easy to change the font size and style. I hope this video to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.